So the first part of my trip on that day is I'm going from the city on Donghae to Gangneung. Both are resort areas, and in between there is plenty of nice things to see. So at Gangneung, I took some rest. So here's the whole part, the whole trip, and then I went to the city of Sokcho, which is close to the Seoraksan National Park, where it's great to hike in the mountains. So this is the last day spent on the seashore.